Good afternoon, good evening, everybody. This is Eric from Rabbit Haberdasher Games. I'm just going to be reviewing Red Dead Redemption 2, a game that's been out for quite a long time. I got it on a Steam sale for super cheap, like under like $20, which is a steal. I encourage everyone to go out and play it. I'm gonna play a little intro so everyone can get a feel for that. Please like and subscribe to us on our YouTube channel. Rabbit Haberdashery. We also have a Twitch station, so feel free to like and subscribe to us there. That'd be great. Also, if you get the chance, look up Team Rabbit Haberdashery on extralife.org. Feel free to donate to one of our team members there. They're representing soldiers in hospitals across the United States. Find one that resonates with you and donate. It's like the proper intro. It's interesting how they like try to shaft you right into online multiplayer up front, which is good, but you know.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There! Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on!
It's May. Yeah! And we thought we had bad weather nowadays, right? Right?
Bring him in here!
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you were gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Micah scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
Yes?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it, gladly. But we're gonna ride out, and we're gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
All right, let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find.
You gotta appreciate the snow drifts.
We have to try. Stay close.
Environment.
We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Bridge coming up. Take it easy.
That's how I slow down my horse. They didn't show me that in the online tutorial.
Hey, move up alongside me. Can't see you back there.
Can't believe we lost Davey too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start. So, do you think it was a trap in Blackwater?
That many men? Oh, they knew we were coming. There was money on that boat, all right. Lots of it. Wait, is that someone coming towards us? Whoa. You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean...
We don't know.
Quite a business. Yeah.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope. Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
Hmm. Keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there.
Beautifully displayed. Immersion, 10 out of 10.
Let's hitch up here.
Whoa. Where's the hitches?
Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Look at that snow.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. I could get down behind that wagon in front.
Q is to take cover. Okay. That was C. Guess not.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me.
They're not the real people that own that place.
Oh, well. Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the
Arthur,
trail.
We got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur.
Mean...
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you... Buddy.
It's gonna be a draw.
Now, friend. I ain't asking for much. Please. I am... kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here. It's goddamn Dutch Vanderlyn, you moron. Over there.
I am sprinting.
Search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Whiskey, in that order.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Open your satchel. Oh, Oat cakes. That sounds delicious.
O'Driscoll's? I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Looks like the poor bastard was married, too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Thought that was some ammo, but guess not.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Sweet corn.
I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
Perfect way to get that looting bug. Alright, let's see. We got some ammo. Oat cakes. Yes, please. Be able to open that chest, right? That looks like something you should search. Yeah, there you go. Money. Money's always good. So that was jewelry.
What's taking so long in there?
Because I'm looting. What, I can't loot now because he's calling me out?
Just give me a minute.
Cigarettes. Looks like I got everything, folks. All right, let's see.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Can't pick up the gun that's laying on the ground? Come on. You're killing me, folks.
In the barn.
It's a barn.
Arthur,
Where I got shot.
Bastard shot my cousin!
Well, he started it.
I'm gonna break your neck!
What's going on?
Now this guy just jumped me!
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little bastard.
Should I kill him? No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, call him. Uh-oh.
That bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I remember hitting a button, but I guess I did. But, you know, pick up your gun. But I just murdered a bunch of people, so, like, I'm not going for the... pick up my hat. Yeah, I definitely gotta pick up your hat.
Still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. You need to hitch him. He's already skittish.
Get away from me!
Michael, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Hold still, damn it.
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael! Look at her! Miss! Miss! Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss! Now, it is gonna be okay.
We're just gonna let the house burn down.
You no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago, and my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now, and you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur!
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. He ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler.
Another mouth to feed.
Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two... 2 days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed, and he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time.
Take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. And suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. I can see the tracks here, aren't there? Ha!
Some awful weather to be traveling in. How do you see anything in this? It's a better tracker than I am, that's for sure.
Watch yourself, it's not very wide here.
Glad they taught me how to slow my horse down.
Fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
No, I do not see that. Oh, now I do.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
Oh, he fell down a ravine or something?
Come on! Up there!
Where?
Yeah!
This? Man, we must really like this guy.
It's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses.
Alright. We'll
have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
I have a shotgun on my horse? My shotgun is.
Come on.
Oh, okay. Because I can't carry the Colt and the shotgun. Know about that. Don't know about that.
Careful here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Careful. There's a drop here. Watch out here. Watch your head here.
What was crouch again? Left control. Side note, one time I smacked my head on one of those things. I didn't crouch enough. I was wearing a hat, so I couldn't see it. Oh, man, that hurt.
Real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Come on.
Let's see. Let's get some of these things. feel like this is gonna expire. Well, it's good for horses though. Let's eat the baked beans then.
That sounds closer now. Come on.
Let's see. Where's the down bracket thing? I don't know where that button is. Oh, it's spacebar. Ha!
We're coming, John!
It's Assassin's Creed. Cowboy. I play it.
Keep moving then. Come on.
John! Marston! Marston, you hear me?
I'm here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Fellas, there! Down here!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
Oh man, he's in tough shape.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Compadre.
Why was he heading that far?
Can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You alright?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Wolves.
Perfect.
You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Dead. Retry checkpoint. I think I would have done better without the shotgun. The two rounds and the reloading. I mean, in fairness, three wolves, one cowboy.
I'll distract him while you get to the horse. Go. Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Hey there.
Good work, Arthur.
I'm gonna skin these bastards. No?
Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Not gonna let me skin him. Fine.
Come on.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
Oh, my hat. Not my hat. Ah, bastard.
Let's stay close. We don't want anyone else getting lost.
I don't feel too good.
I've lost my hat.
We'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died. An hour later.
You ain't gonna die.
It's an uplifting story.
Not yet.
I've lost my hat. You owe me a hat. Good hat.
Up there! Four of them! Get up!
Come on.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
I think this was easier with,
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine.
With controller support,
it's just
but
like
maybe
a,
not.
A dog bite.
Surprising.
Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. More coming down the hill.
I'm gonna stink at this.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
I might have to switch the controller. I don't know. We'll see.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died. An hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there! Four of them!
Get the hell out of here! Get out!
No, no. My horse
we
is...
Right. We got more wolves on the left! Get out of here!
Get out of here!
Guess my horse killed him?
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
But Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave the trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you?
Nope.
Nah, you can do better than that. One thing you ain't short on is fantasy.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John?
What?
That's where we camped. Nearly there.
I don't like how the horse steers on.
With me now?
Sometimes it just decides to do like a whole arc. I think it's the brake button.
Help him down.
You're alive.
Here we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss. When the weather breaks, I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Mogget.
It seems like a good place to stop, if the story lets me.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
Oh yeah, I remember they give you bronze or silver or gold, which I, for completion, sure, but like, man, it was a tough way to do that, so. I'll leave it at that for now. So this is what I think of Red Dead Redemption 2. It's a 9.5 out of 10. I originally played it on the Xbox when it first came out. I played a whole bunch of it. I was doing a lot of the huntings. I really got involved in it. And then I stopped. Probably the main reasons why I stopped was I did feel that the town that you try to, or your camp that you try to support was a little just, you know, for the 100%ers out there, but it wasn't really, it was kind of a grindy in my mind. It was detracting from the game. Also running across the entire map to do missions. Also it was like the last game I had on Xbox. So I moved, I packed up my Xbox, and I never really just pulled out the Xbox again, set it up for the one game. So it was still full price on, I was playing my PC games a lot, and it was full price on Steam and stuff like that. So, you know, other games came by, and so now I'm revisiting it. I'm glad I did. I'm going to keep playing this, and I'll probably try to stream it, record it. But 9.5 out of 10. There's an online component that I started dabbling in that, too. I think there's a lot of, so much content. So, yeah, look forward to playing this again. It was a good time. 9.5 out of 10.